Vicus Caudia Fabia Protocrat. Visita Credivendit Omnes Epidemus in all capital flow. Per Christum Dominum Nostrum.
Yeah.
In Christo Jesu Domino Nomen also be his soul.
Et cum spiritu tuo.
Gloria
tibi Domine.
In illo tempore, dicebant Jesus tempus studium, quis sex verbis agit, me te peccato, si veritatem dico vobis, quare non credistis mihi, qui ex deores, verba dei adi, propter vos non aditus, quia ex deo non estis, responderant agi dea, et dixerant ei, non e benedicimus nos, we as Samaritanus says to, et demonus habes, responded Jesus, ego demonum non habeo, sed honificavo patrum me, et vos inorastis me, ego adam non quere gloria mea, es qui queret et judicet, amen, amen, dico vobis, si qui Samona meum survivirit, mortem non videbit in eterno, dixerunt ergo judei, non cognomus quia demonus habes, Abraham mortuus est, et profate et tu dices, si quis Simona mem survivirit, non gustavit mortem in eterno, non quia tu maia est patra nostra Abraham, quia mortu est, et profate mortuis est, quem te ipsum facis, responded Jesus, si ego glorifico me ipsum, gloria me nici es, es pater me es qui glorificat me, quem vos digitus quia deus festa es, ec non gravistis eam, ego autem novi eam et si et dixo, quia non scia eam, ero simus vobis mandax, sed scio eum, et Simona me servo, Abraham pater vestor exultavi, ut viderent dea meam, videre gabisis est, dixa erunt ergo judei ad eum, quinquaginta annos nomnum habes, et Abraham vidisti, dixa Deus Iesus, amen, amen, dico vobis, antiquam Abraham fiat ergo sum, to lerent ego lapides, od jacerent in eam, Jesus atum abscondit se, et exhibit de templo.
notices for the exhibition Sunday. Please take home a copy of the bulletin, Feast of the Annunciation Thursday, four masses for next edition in the afternoon. Please spend time in adoration of the Blessed Sacrament. St. Irenaeus Youth Club, next Saturday, after 5:45 p.m. Sung Mass. Speaker, Father David Watt. Palms needed for Palm Sunday. If people have any palms or olive branches, actually, please bring before Saturday or on Saturday, as the blessing of palms will take place Saturday evening at 5 p.m. Stations of the Cross, Fridays, 40 Days for Life in March, Legion of Mary, and St. Joseph's final consecration this afternoon at the Holy Hour at 3:30 p.m. St. Martha's Cafe on today, sushi above, servant training after 11:30 a.m. Today we celebrate Passion Sunday, and passion is a word misunderstood by most people, thinking it's something to do with passion in a soap opera. But accurately defined, passion is the opposite of action. Action means taking the initiative, seizing the situation. Passion is quite the opposite. It means abandoning oneself up, giving up one's free will, and surrendering oneself to the designs of another. And what this is what we remember and meditate upon during this time of Passion Time. The Lord giving himself up for our salvation. Now, also in this Passion Time, we see the crucifix and other images covered in purple. People ask, why is this done? What does it mean? Well, the custom is quite ancient. Going back before the time, crucifixes used to be used by Christians. In the very early days, the sign of the crucifix was a shrine of saint, but it'd be a bit like putting up the hangman's noose on the altar, because right after the days of our Lord, the cross represented the death of only really bad people, murderers, robbers, and even the evil and wicked people. But only after a few centuries did the cross become a symbol of his of Christ and his death and resurrection. And even then, it would be a few more centuries before images of Christ would be carved on those crosses. Now, when Christianity became part of the empire, more elaborate crosses were made. So they still just had the plain cross, but they were decorated with jewels and other things to make it seem attractive. And as one might expect during the holy season of Lent, such a display of jewels and things seemed out of place. So the custom of covering the cross developed, and later the other paintings and statues in the churches. So the purpose then is to indicate us the somber tone appropriate to these last 2 weeks of Lenten observance. And of course we can see only the stations are on display. Now, this means that we should reflect in this meditation upon the death and crucifixion and passion of our Lord. Now, if we wanted to meditate upon the Passion, we must know the answer to the questions a reporter might ask about the Passion. Who, what, where, when, why, how, and what consequence. So firstly, who suffered? The Creator suffered for the creature. God, who created us, suffered for us. The second person of the Blessed Trinity laid down his life for us. And what did he suffer? He suffered on the cross, the painful agony of having nails pounded through his wrists and hanging on those agonized limbs for hours until he died by asphyxiation. 2 weeks to pull him up to draw him another breath. He suffered a death so terrible that just thinking about it in the Garden of Gethsemane caused him to break out in a sweat of blood. Where and when did he suffer? In Jerusalem 3,000 years ago. But the philosopher Blaise Pascal suggested that because of mankind's continued sin, our Lord Jesus Christ will be in agony until the end of time, something to think about in time of temptation. And why did he suffer? Because these creatures who he had made disobeyed their could satisfy his infinite insight. But perhaps more importantly, he wanted to demonstrate not just his justice, but his love for us. And how did he suffer? He suffered at the hands of his chosen people, who loudly declared his crucifixion, the martyrdom, and he was put to death by the politicians and leaders of his time. You can see even back then, they had politicians and world leaders not doing the right thing. Now, to what consequence then did he suffer? By his suffering, our Lord reopened the gates of heaven, and from his heart pierced with the lance, we have the torrent of sanctifying grace and the seven sacraments, which allows the life of God to live in our souls. And hopefully by his suffering and our meditation upon it, we can develop a true love for God and a hatred for sin. Of course, no meditation upon the crucifixion is complete without remembering that in his suffering, Jesus gave Mary to be our mother and to have compassion on us as she had compassion on him at the foot of the cross. The perfect model for wives, mothers, and women dedicated to God whenever they undergo tribulation. Now, this sort of meditation makes a bit more than just viewing a picture, or even more than just reading the same scripture. But it is the way, perhaps the only way, that we can form a deeper relationship with the mighty God. So the crucifix is veiled today to remind us that particularly during these next 2 weeks of Passion Diet, we ought to turn our thoughts inward on the Passion and find our Lord Jesus Christ within our hearts. In the name of the Father, and the Son, and the Holy Ghost.
Amen.
Christ.
Santo Deo Tibi Domini. Quem mais adam do it,
converted as a creator and seraphim. So, hostia, exaltatione contralibrum. Cum crevis nostris ultras solemnia, ubias de precamo. So, pici, confessione dicente. Thank you.
Yeah.
nobis quoque peccatoribus. Omnia saecula saeculorum. Oremus bishop de solitaribus monadi, et divina institutione formati, audemus teachere, pater noster qui es in celis, sanctificetur nomen tuum, adveniat regnum tuum, via voluntas tua, sicut in cielo et in terra. Panem nostrum quotidianum da nobis hodie, et dimitte nobis debita nostra, sicut et nos dimittimus debitoribus nostris, et ne nos inducas in tentatione. Per omnia saecula saeculorum.
Amen.
Pax Domini sit semper vobiscum.
Et cum spiritu tuo.
Miserata vest omnipens te, sed misperdatus vestus, cuculum falsa vitam te.
Amen. 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 Amen
from restaurant that some men's physical. Agnus de Chicatolic Cardamundi, Domine non sedendus sedendus ad equibam, prepared to bear the soda and the mass, Domine non sedendus sedendus ad equibam, prepared to bear the soda and the mass, Domine non sedendus sedendus ad equibam, prepared to bear the soda and the mass. Thank you.
Initium Sancti Evangelii Secundum Johannem. In principe verbum, verbum potem, deus erat verbum, macare in principe potem. Omnis factus sonus, initium factum est, initium factum est, initium vita et vita lux omnem. Et lux in tenus vitae, et tempore non comprendere. Fiat omnis mysteriae, cum in nomine rationale, et plan testimonium, testimonium pro et lumine. As omnis codam per lumine, non erat lux testimonium pro et lumine. Ere lux ae quae illuminat omnem omni vinum mundum. In munitur ad munus factus est, munus ae nec cogne, vid impropter vanitus sor me ne cipro. Procurum in cipro ne de deus postana fidius dea fiu. Est cum ne est qui non ex inquinis neques, son in canis neques, son in tale viu. Sed ex ne in adis. Et babin car rectum est, et abitab vidinatis. Et vinum escurias coques ingenie patre. Perim gratiae, veritatis. Thank you.